Now behind me of the Phoenix Parks and Recreation Board, and the proposal is to put together an intergovernmental agreement, kind of like ASU has with the city to run Phoenix Mini Stadium at Papago. Well, this deal would have the city of Scottsdale and the San Francisco Giants teaming up to fix up the Papago Training Complex. Baseball fields at Papago Park in East Phoenix. These fields used to be used by the Oakland A's for practice and player development. Then the A's moved to Mesa. It cost the city of Phoenix $850,000 a year to keep the Papago baseball complex going. So here's the plan. The city of Scottsdale will lease the Papago baseball complex for 35 years, spending $35 million along with the Giants to upgrade the facility, adding a parking lot, and also improving hiking trails in the area.
The Giants will have use of it, and I think they'll probably have use of it year-round for different training, and they do extended spring training and minor league activities and things like that there. But there would be some availability for those fields for public use, for tournaments, and some of the things that we do there.
Meanwhile, the city of